In the beginning, there was a man. This man was a runner. Determined to push himself to the limit and beyond, eager to share his passion. Then became a father and a coach for Olivia, his daughter. This passion and determination to win was passed on to his three sons, twins Jonathan and Kevin, and younger brother Dylan, in the same competition, the 400 meters. Then all three in the same team for the 4x400 meters. Three men among the very best. So far, the Borlée family have accumulated 24 international medals. That's the Borlée family. Together, they run faster.